Okay, and here is the barrel, which will be mounted into the centre of the harp. How many holes have you drilled in here, Henry?
This has something like 11,520 holes, I think. It's 240 by 48.
And they all have to then be tapped?
Yes, so far we're up to... we're up to 84 degrees, around the 360 degrees. So it's approaching the quarter stage at 90 degrees. And it's a fairly routine business. Got to reset the index to the next row. This locking pin holds it in position while you're doing the tapping.
Bit of ketchup.
Bit of ketchup, exactly.
Now why are you having to do this?
It's because the pins themselves are actually little screws. The small screws which are locked in with the little nuts to make sure they don't drift from the position you set them in, because the it allows you to remove them, obviously, so it makes it a fully programmable instrument.
And that means that every single pin has to be screwed in place, and so each of these holes has to be able to accept the screw and keep it secure.
That's right.
How many screws, how many times have you put these tapping? How many?
Let's see, that's, it's about 20 rows per page, so we're nearly coming up to 60 rows. It's done about, 56 rows. Each row is 48, so it's 56 times 48 holes so far. When I'm up and running, it's about 6 minutes per row, which is an improvement on the drilling, which is about 8 minutes per row. You sort of get into a rhythm after a while.